Okay. Now we're in. Let's see where we're gonna go. Oh, they're gonna lose. All right. Anyways, this is gonna be an easy fight. Very easy. Very easy. Oh, I think you can get a bike. Alright, here's the place. Alright, there we go. Well, shoot. All right, let's just make quick work of this. Man, I like using Metal Claw for some reason. Man, now I gotta do something. There you go, now he's gone. Hopefully we don't run into any trainers. There we go. Oh, you're gonna lose. There we go. Hey, is Dark effective to Psychic? I'm gonna try. Anyways, I'm just gonna one shot it anyway, so. Yep, it is, alright. Okay, now that's really dead. Oh, am I supposed to be under level for this? Shoot. You ready for this scissor? No, he only got one Pokemon. He's gonna lose. Why is he so bright? Anyways, it's dead. Imagine this was a shiny. Looks like he forgot to grab it. Oh yeah, we gotta call Professor Oak. We're not Professor Oak. Nah. Professor Elm. Crap. I'll roll out. Probably won't use that. Alright, prepare to lose. Okay. All right, that's GG. I don't want to battle. Bro, why are your Pokemon level 2? What you gonna have after the Voltorb or Electrode? I don't know why my voice is so dead today. Nope, just all Voltorbs. Shoot. Hopefully you guys didn't catch that. To see my team. Yeah, I don't have it. I don't have the squirt bottle, what? Not this place, please. I don't want to travel here. Well, I was gonna travel off camera. Okay, we're finally here. To go all the way back. Okay, I'm back. I got through that one part. What the heck? Please don't do a double battle. Okay, good. So just one by one. No. Gee, it'd be a shame if I use a dark type move. I don't know, like this move, pursuit. Dead. Oh, that was easy. You want to fight? All right. So he's gonna lose very bad. Come on, Sean. Let's see what you got. All right, Sean. Let's see how much my Metal Claw does. Come on, Sean. Send me something harder. Oh, I never said I had one hit. That actually did some damage. Wow. Good job, Sean. Now your Magnemite's dead. Okay, just sword dance. I'm gonna do it twice. Now that's a lot of damage. Anyways, goodbye. Alright, now send in your ace, who's gonna also die. Mine's already a Typhlosion, that's sad. Oh, should I just give away my starter? Well, at least you know two members of my team now. Good job, Sean, you lost. Didn't you lose though? No way, I think I went the wrong way. Shoot. Hey, once I beat Morty, this would be a great place to grind. No, I don't have Rock Smash yet. Nah, I'm just gonna give myself a repel. Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet, I think. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be here. I remember where I'm supposed to go. Oh my god, I just almost dodged that. Okay. Dang it! Alright, you're gonna lose. No, that's it. That's game over. The gym leader that we're gonna be facing is Chuck the Evil Sandwich Making Guy. Are you kidding me? Anyways. Man, I did this. It took me so long to understand how to do it. Until I found out you can fall. So I got a TM surf. I think we're supposed to surf, but I'm gonna check in with Jasmine. Shoot, hopefully Jasmine has some jasmine rice and jasmine tea or something like that. Alright, I'm gonna talk a little louder now. Alright. First step. Use metal claw. Make it faint. Step two, use metal claw again. Then we win. Alright, let's go. Let's do this game plan. Good job. And now it's dead. Hey, isn't Poliwhirl, doesn't Poliwag evolve into Poliwhirl at level 25? What a great mom. Let's just say that Riley's dead. I wonder, can I solo this whole thing just using a scissor? Then we must battle you. You're dead. Alright, that's a mission. I'll cut to it. Okay, so basically I'm trying to do something. And I'm getting tired of having account screws and stuff, so I'm just gonna end the video after I do this battle. Sorry that nothing interesting happened in this video, it's just that I got too much account screws and I hated that.